breakfast, das Frühstück. Das Frühstück. Hey, Measuring Hero, Jay here. I'm just doing my German language homework, and I'll tell you, I'm going a little stir crazy because German is not an easy language. I really think I should take a break from this and do something easier like ISO. Alessandro, you were on the ISO standards committee. What is ISO?
Yes, Jay, that's a good question. What is ISO? ISO, the meaning is International Standardization Organization, and they are dealing with different stuff. They are divided also in different technical committee. And the most important one for us is the TC230 with the GPS, geometrical product specification. And it is also the technical committee where I'm working for and where I present our company. Every technical committee is also divided in different working groups. For example, there are the WG10, the working group number 10. They are dealing with the CMM. And it's also where we are developing the new standards or the standards, the series, the ISO 10360.
I have a question. What is ISO 10360?
Yes, Jay. What is the ISO 10360? The ISO 10360 is a series of standards where we are developing some tests as a re-verification and acceptance test for a coordinate measuring machine. It is divided in different parts, these standards. They are dealing with tactile systems, optical systems, CT, for example, laser tracker, and so on, defining the tests, how to accept the parts and how to accept these systems.
I have a question.
Oh, yes, Jay.
Why ISO? I've heard of other standards.
Yes, Jay. Why ISO? That's also a good question. You know, there are also different standards worldwide. For example, in America, there is a B89, or in Japan, there is the JIS. And in Germany, for example, with the VDI, there are different standards worldwide. And for this reason, we decide to use or to push the ISO standard, because with this standard allow to us to have the same specification worldwide, and everybody understand worldwide the specification in the same way. And it's very important for us to do the effort one time and not to evaluate different standards in every country.
Okay, got it. All right, well, Measuring Heroes, I have a lot of information there right now, so I'm just going to call it quits for now, and thank you for joining me this week. Don't forget to join us again next week on Thursday, where we'll explore another topic, but for now, I'm going to get out of here. See ya.